together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
Let's sing the alphabet song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Now this time, let's sing together.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
That was lovely.
Hello, friend. It's so good to see you again.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
What shall we do first today?
We should pick a letter of the day.
Great idea, Monkey. Let's check the letter board. Z makes the sound Z in zigzag. Monkey, repeat after me. Z, Z, zigzag.
Z, Z, zigzag.
Now you try.
Z, Z, zigzag!
Well done!
Ooh, I'm going to zigzag! Come on, everyone! Let's all zigzag zoom! Yay! Yeah! All right! Wow. Zoom, zoom, zoom! Zoom! Yeah!
Here are more things that begin with Z.
Zipper. Z, z, zipper. Zebra. Z, z, zebra. Zoo. Z, z, zoo. Zigzag. Z, z, zigzag.
What letter do all these words start with?
Z!
That's right, the letter Z.
Hey, everybody. Let's practice our letters by playing the alphabet game.
Yay!
I want to hear you too.
Let's all play the alphabet game. When I show you a letter, say its name.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What's this letter?
M!
What's this letter?
N!
What's this letter?
W!
What's this letter?
Z!
Now let's do it fast!
M-W-Z-N-W-Z-M-Z-M-W-M-W-M-Z!
Nice work, everybody!
That's how you play the alphabet game when you see a letter.
You say its name!
Woo! The letter B!
Hi, it's me, Pig. Let's do a letter dance. Say Z.
Z!
All right, say it again.
Z!
Groovy! Let's dance.
Zebra.
Z, z, z,
zoo. Z, 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 zoo. Z, 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 zap.
That's the letter Z.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. That's the letter Z.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, hey, hey. Z.
Groovy. I love dancing together. Bye.
It's story time!
Yay!
Gather round, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Questions, Questions. This book is full of interesting questions. Let's see what they are. Let's begin. Questions, Questions. Written by Amandeep Kaur. Why is there only one sun, not two? Why does the sky appear blue? Where do stars go in the day? When they twinkle, what do they say? How do clouds become what they wish? One looks like a snail and one like a fish. How many stars, planets, and galaxies are around us? Are we alone in this vast universe? Are there aliens that we may befriend? Where does it all begin and end? The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a song called London Bridge. And look what I have in my backpack, a ukulele. I'll sing the song first, then you sing along with me. Okay, let's begin.
London Bridge is falling down, London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Now this time, we'll all sing together, okay?
Okay!
Yeah!
Yes!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Well done!
Thank you, Mr. Frog!
Thank you for singing with me! Goodbye!
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Hi, Ms. Panda. What are you doing?
Hi, Monkey. I cut out all of these colored shapes, and now I'm sorting them.
Can I help?
I would love it if you helped. Thank you, Monkey. First, find all the purple triangles and put them in a box.
Okay. There's one. There's another one. This is purple.
That's a square. We only want purple triangles.
Oh, right. I forgot. There's one.
Thank you, Monkey. Now, let's gather all of the purple stars.
Okay! Here. Here. And here.
Splendid!
Should I look for purple squares now, Ms. Panda?
That's a good idea.
Okay! Here. Here, here, and here!
Great! And what's left?
Two red shapes!
Okay, let's put both of them in their own box.
Okie dokie! No more shapes!
Thank you so much, Monkey.
What are all of these shapes for?
Whatever we want. We can use them to make art projects.
Ooh, I could use two triangles to make a bow tie. Look!
Oh, Monkey, you look very fancy.
Where is he? Oh, what was that? Did you hear that? Look! Where do you think Monkey is?
Now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby. And good night in the the sky stars are bright. Round your head flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky stars are bright. Round your head flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours.